Alright guys, it has arrived, XCOM 2, and I cannot wait to get into this. I haven't played really anything but the tutorial mission so far, so this is going to be, for all intents and purposes, almost a blind playthrough. I just wanted to get my feel for the game a little bit first, so I did do the tutorial. I've added one character in here, which is going to be myself, but other than that, let's go ahead and get started. I am going to put this on Commander difficulty because I am experienced, not in XCOM 2, but in XCOM 1, and I don't really mind losing the campaign. We're going to disable the tutorial. I'm not going to worry about the voiceovers because I haven't seen them, and subtitles, nah, no thanks. Let's get into it. And of course, we are going to enable Iron Man.
Excitement continues to build. City centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
It's a thin man. Look at the dots on his neck.
The mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior of time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Perfect.
And Bradford's back. I think that's my favorite thing about this game so far, is Bradford's back and he's more badass than ever.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep Gatecrasher.
60 seconds.
The X4 charges.
Now.
Signal received. Loud and clear. Okay, Gatecrasher. Your turn.
Skyranger got an upgrade.
Now that we've got a foothold, it's time to take the fight to Advent. We're heading into the city center to take down a public target. Something that will get people's attention. Neutralize any security forces in the area. Keep your heads down.
So here's the funny thing. Weren't we just in at night? Like, didn't they just blow that up at night? Not this, obviously, but the gate? Now it's daytime? Oh well. Let's get down there and see who our soldiers are. Ooh. I like that rain.
Menace 1-5. We have a fix on the target. Move to place the X4 charges at the designated position. Entering squad concealment.
Okay, so we've got a gas station. Let's see here. Who have we got? We've got Jana Hausman, Patrick Johnson, Ross Walker, and Stefan Schmidt. Well, Jana, or Yana, I suppose. Okay, so if I learn anything from XCOM Enemy Unknown, It's that gas pumps are not friendly at all. Which puts us in an odd position, really. But roofs are your friend. So I might think about moving over here for now.
Moving to designated position.
Okay, so there's a security tower there. Okay, so concealment works like this. You're concealed unless you get into these zones or enemy paths into you with those zones. It's kind of their view radius. After that, you're pretty much revealed. There's nothing you can do about it. But yeah, we're gonna keep this upstairs for now.
Roger that.
There's no time limit on this mission, so I'm not worried about it too much.
Scanning. I'm on it. Eyes on the prize.
All right, Yana, why don't you
moving out.
Move on down there. Good. I almost want to move you up as well to here. I think I will. Just to get a little bit of a move on.
These
so there's the soldiers.
The bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
All right, we're going to get... Patrick, you're going to come down here.
That's affirmative.
We'll get you on Overwatch there, and then... I can't get anyone else anywhere. It's going to be good. How about... Stefan, why don't you run around there? There's a civilian inside. And Ross, I don't really want you next to that car. Why don't you just come over here and join Patrick?
Overwatch. I'm on it. Scanning.
Oh, whoops, that was a whole nother turn. I was like, wait, what? That was quick, man. These turns go by... They rotate quick if the enemy doesn't do anything. Okay. So we kind of wasted a turn there. You can't get up to there, so what we're going to do here... We're going to split our crew.
On my way.
Yana, get up there.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
We're going to move... Let's see here. We'll move Stefan... Over to this corner.
Location.
Patrick, you can make it there. And Ross, there. Again, no time limits on this mission. So we're good to go. And I can just squeak up to here. Nice.
Orders confirmed, moving out.
We'll get everybody coming on up.
Okay.
Stefan, why don't you get up here?
Moving.
Oh, what's that over there? It's a civilian.
On Overwatch.
Oh, it's a surprise. Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, so they're not wanting to move. I can get Ross to move up a little bit further. And Stefan, I can get you around this corner. And I guess Patrick, why don't you swing around here? We're gonna ambush these guys. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Stefan, who's got the best aim here? 69, 69, 69. She's got a 70. Ross has a 70. Alright. I don't want Stefan... Oh, what I could do here. No, that's gonna still... Alright, so check this out. We can waypoint around.
Scanning.
Ah, whoops.
Overwatch.
Whoops.
Overwatch. Eyes on the prize.
Alright, let's try this again. Go there, and then to there.
I'm on the move.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Ooh, okay. Maybe I should pull back again. Because I'm pretty sure if we attack these guys, it'll reveal these guys. So I'm going to pull back again. I know I kind of wasted a move there, but
moving out.
I don't want to reveal that pod if I don't have to.
Eyes on the prize.
Oh, you can't overwatch? There we go. A little buggy here. Alright, I don't think this is going to reveal, but if it does, we'll deal with it. So first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to overwatch with Ross here.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Because he's probably not going to move. We're going to take a shot. Ah, you had to miss.
Ugh, come on! We're busters!
Get him. Ah, come on, guys. I can't have you miss him. He's still flanked. Except he's not. Okay, Patrick. I can move you up, take a flank shot on that guy. Might be a good idea. No matter what, we gotta kill this guy, because he's coming up on our flanks. Not bad, not bad.
Could be something on this one.
Now we'll move up, Patrick.
Position now.
Don't miss. 85. Don't miss. Ah, oh, Patrick. You're killing me, dog.
Not good.
No, it's really not. Ah, this is really not good at all. Okay, we're still alive. Still alive. That wasn't good, but still alive. Okay, so what can we do here? Well, I can kill this guy, hopefully, if I can take out his buddy.
Moving
so,
out.
Stefan. Why don't you see what you can do? It's good.
Hostile neutralized.
Patrick, maybe I should let you have a second shot. Can he shoot from here? I know an enemy unknown, it was kind of iffy. Oh yeah, he's got that shot. Man, they could scream. Alright. We're good.
Heading there now.
Let's get our guys coming around this corner. We're going to approach them from this direction.
Position.
Uh-oh.
That's a better miss.
Uh-oh. Alright, so we've been revealed. Let's see if we can grab.
Moving to designated coordinates.
See what this is. Ooh, increased dodge. Nice. Limited number of free reloads to any weapon. Oh, nice. Good deal. Good deal. Now, you're wounded. So I think what I'm going to do... They're not going to be able to reach you here, so I'm going to get you up there. And Yana, you probably should think about coming around the corner to support. As for you, Ross,
maintaining position.
Why don't you hunker down? Stefan, I want you to do the same thing. Officer's trying to come around the corner. We'll just lay low for now while Yana moves up on the other side. Hit him. Hit him, baby. Nice! That was nice.
Good riddance.
Good riddance indeed. She got her promotion. So yeah, moving her around that corner was a good idea.
There's heavy fire in this zone!
Alright, now something I need to know. I really need to know what grenades can destroy what here. Can destroy that. Can we destroy this part, though, is what I'm wondering. Probably not. But I don't really have any way to find out. Oh, yeah, we do. Hold on. Aha, we can destroy it. Alright, let's see if we can put Schmidt over here. He's got the flank on the officer. Ah, good hit. Now we can take him out with a grenade.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
What's your grenade range? Okay, so we're out of range on the grenade, but... Yana... How you feeling? You feel like moving up a bit?
Moving out!
You're just gonna cover that side. I can't get anywhere with Patrick here. If I could get a grenade on that advent, though, I could, with Ross, rather. It's not Patrick, but with Ross, I can move up. I can toss a grenade. I can't hit both of them. So, officer's down. Patrick.
Rolling.
Why don't you just hunker?
Steady fast.
I don't really want you to die. Come on, Yana. You got this. No, you don't.
Enemy is still up.
He's closing in on Patrick. Oh, man. Taking a lot of damage. Alright. Now, Yana can get a flank if I need, but... Who still needs? Everyone's promoted. Alright, let's see if Yana can get it. She's been throwing them out pretty well this mission. Alright, get up there. You got the flank. Alright, you missed. It's alright. We'll see. Who else we got here? We got Patrick. Would this be a flank? No. And I used a grenade on Ross, so let's pull Ross back. Let's see if he can get the flank kill. He got it.
It's down. All right.
All right, now we can.
Secure. We're not
now we're
picking
done.
Up any inbound contacts. Scanners are clear. -15. We have a limited window to act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
And that's mission.
Menace 1-5, rendezvous at the extraction point. Status confirmed. Squad is clear. Detonating charges.
And that was Gatecrasher. Ugh, I don't like that. Look how smug he is. Alright, so 62.5% shot percentage, 4.25 average damage, dealt most damage, Stefan, and made the most attacks, Stefan. Move furthest, Patrick and Ross. Surprisingly enough, Yana didn't really do much, or at least wasn't on the roster there, but she held those overwatches. We have some wounded guys. That's the bad part about this.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Yana wants to blow shit up. Fair enough. It's a nuke. Alright, let's go ahead and...
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
So, Stefan is our sharpshooter. It's kind of fitting with those sunglasses. He's out for 6 days. Gravely wounded, ugh.
Some of our most advanced equipment. Specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
Alright, and Patrick Johnson is our specialist. They utilize the Gremlin.
Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
Alright. And Ross Walker, our Ranger. He's out for 12 days, though. It's going to be a while before we see him again. How far out was Patrick? Oh, but here we go. The first reload in a mission does not cost an action. Designed to improve reflexes and affect a soldier, basic agility sim will improve the odds of dodging attacks in combat. So we get a free dodge. Whatever that is, we'll find out. Alright.
Commander, to the research labs.
I got one thing to do before you do that. I gotta recruit myself. That ain't me. That ain't me either. Who do we have to recruit?
With all that's been going on, we've never really had time to consider the possibility, but I have to believe Valen is still out there somewhere. She wasn't the type to let the collapse of XCOM stop her research.
Is that right?
We can to honor our fallen soldiers, Commander. It's not much, but it gives
Hold
our
on, I gotta go
chance
back.
To pay their respects.
Let's view these soldiers here. 21 days, Patrick's going to be out for a long time. Which means we're going to have to train up some rookies for the next mission.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander.
Nice clip-on. It's totally got a clip-on tie, isn't it? Kind of looks like it. Anyway, so this is research. Let's figure out what we want to do here. It's going to take 5 days on biotech. I would say let's get into weapons, but I'd rather get into better armor.
Area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
I assume that was armor anyway. Let's go down to engineering.
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
Later, Rover. Alright, so this is engineering. What can we do here? I'm not...
You'd be surprised how big of a difference some of these things can make in combat, Commander. With a few supplies, I can manufacture anything we need in no time.
Yeah, let's definitely get some flashbangs here. I'll probably get two of them, actually. Let's just take the flashbangs for now.
There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first.
I don't have enough. Can you sell things like you could in the
It's been slow going.
The previous one.
Headway interfacing our equipment with the alien technology still embedded throughout the ship.
No.
Most of the primary systems are now operating on some combination of our technology and theirs. My hope is to use the best of both worlds to come up with something new, something the aliens won't expect.
That's a lot of archives. Let's do that later. What can I do now? Go to the bridge.
Commander, good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to the bridge, the nerve center of our operation. The aliens have our entire world in their grip. Advent controls everything. Government, communications, industry, not to mention the military. And it's on us to take it all back. Resources and time are tight, Commander. It'll be up to you to decide how to best use both. The ship is yours.
Thank you, Bradford. Always the badass.
While we prepare for new operations and continue our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans on the surrounding area. Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us off to a site that may be worth investigating.
And a free engineer? Yeah.
Plotting new course.
Sounds good. This is still all new to me, so...
Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going to take some time, though. We've got a lot of ground to cover.
Alright, and hybrid materials is done.
Number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Nanoscale vest can research plated armor. I don't have enough alloys. Ooh, you need alloys for that, huh? Well, let's go ahead and get into alien biotech.
Work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
For most of our soldiers, the living quarters on board the Avenger are a step up from the conditions they've had to live with on the ground.
Okay. Not really sure what you do here. Aha, you can check your engineers and everything. Hey, was that me? Ha, I'm talking with Bradford. Check that out. That's awesome. Alright, let's get this engineer. Dr. Gunnar Anderson.
Engineering team, we can start clearing out space for new facilities, Commander. We should keep looking for more recruits, though. We'll need them to staff the facilities once they're built.
What is this? Gain intel. What exactly does that do, I wonder? I need more supplies, though, for my buildings, so I think I'll go over here. And we'll get these supplies. Try to, anyway.
Commander, as the resistance continues to grow, we'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent. As it is, we've already identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens' operations in this region. Our window of opportunity is limited, so we'll have to move fast.
Alright, so we can get an engineer as a reward. Easy difficulty, we have to hack the workstation on an Advent train. I don't think I have a specialist who's healed, do I? Although I'm pretty sure you should be able to do it without a specialist, but I think... Yeah, Patrick Johnson, he's going to be out for a long time. I think we'll probably take Yana, our Grenader, Grenadier, and probably take me along, why not? Alright, let's go do this.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
Alright, let's see here. First things first, let's throw me in here. You have a grenade launcher, so... one second. Before I do that, I want to check one more thing.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. Just give the word and get started, Commander.
Nanoscale vest, 2 Advent Trooper corpses, and 30 supplies. You know what? I'll build one because I want to keep myself alive. I know I'm a rookie, but... Well, I'll have to prove myself. We will keep, Well, you have a grenade launcher, so we'll give you the nanoscale vest. And the rest of you guys, you're rookies. You'll have to earn your keep. Do we want to take Murphy? And Rizzo? That's good enough. Let's get into this. Begin.
Dr. Tigan has picked up indications of an exposed access point along the Advent network near here, and we may be able to use it to recover data crucial to the aliens' latest project. As always, there's a catch. The terminal is on board one of their transport trains passing through the area. We'll need to move in quickly, secure the train, and eliminate any hostiles. If we can do that, we might just get a shot at stopping their progress.
Alright, so Operation Crypt Fort in the Slums District, Pig Junction of Kansas City. Didn't really look like we were anywhere near Kansas, though, did it? Either way, here we go.
This is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
We're operating in the shadows.
We have 8 turns to cross. Oh man, we're gonna have to move. But that's gonna happen on the next episode, so I'll see you guys next time on XCOM 2.